I will go meet with Maester Seymour.
Yuna!
Jisco is the Guado's problem, not yours.
What?
So, Lulu, what do you think about Yuna getting married?
As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it? What if she doesn't even like the guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
What's that mean?
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For Yuna, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. I just don't get it.
For a while there,
we leave as.
Listen, if Yuna gets married, then I.
What? That again?
Yes. If she is to marry, I would want her to marry for love.
See?
But if Yuna said she wanted to marry the one she loves, I would have to object.
Huh? You're not making much sense.
I know.
Guado potions good. Buy some before leaving.
Guado merchant, ripping off the pilgrim. Listen, me you can trust more than a Guado.
Guado potions.
My, was the Lady Summoner not with you?
No, she's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour. Or Lord Seymour.
Oh, I'll be careful. Sorry.
That's all right. Oh, Maester Seymour left Guado Salam a short while ago.
You serious?
I believe he went to the temple in Makalania. Maester Seymour is also the high priest of that temple.
Whoa, I gotta tell the others.
Jiskill, please tell me. What can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go!
They say Seymour went to Macarena Temple.
Macarena?
Aye?
What I don't get is, why would the Lord Maester head off without a peep to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting Yuna's answer so soon.
Ah, that's probably it.
Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
You're a poor liar.
It's true, it's nothing. Come on, let's go.
How are we supposed to cross that?
See the lightning rod towers? The lightning is drawn to them, hopefully.
We head north, not too near and not too far from the towers, yeah?
Meaning we should avoid wide open areas.
I think I forgot something in Wado Salaam.
Nice knowing you.
Okay, I'll go.
Wait.